Copy, Baguio City is implementing strict health protocols as it recorded new COVID-19 cases in recent days after being free from the virus in the past weeks. Joining us now via Zoom is we have Major Benjamin Magalong. Magandang umaga po sa inyo, Mayor. Good morning.
Good morning, Karen. Good morning sa ating mga televiewers.
Mayor, can you please give us the latest numbers right now of COVID-positive cases in Baguio City? The last I have is in the region, there was 101 confirmed cases.
Okay. First, let me talk about the Cordillera region. Mm-mm. Since June 10, we have 57 cases. Just a matter of 8 days, June 18, umakyat na kagad dito ng 108. Mm-hmm. And it alarmed us, ano? Because we have cases coming out in provinces that were previously reported as zero, like Mountain Province, nagkaroon ng dalawa yan. Kalinga, from zero to six in just a matter of 8 days. Ang Benguet, na pinapalibutan ng siyudad ng Baguio, from originally 14 in June 10, in a matter of 8 days, umakyat na kagad na 36 yan. Mm-mm. So in Baguio from June 10 to June 18, we have 6 cases. Mm-mm. So right now in the city of Baguio, we have a total of 44 cases. 7 are active.
Okay, Mayor. All right, I think we lost him a bit.
We have 2 deaths.
Okay.
We have tuberculosis.
All right. Okay, you're back. Okay, just to, let's get back to that. You said Baguio, you have a total of 44 cases.
Yes, 44 cases.
All right. The increased number after a day in the areas that you've mentioned, is it possible that I'm curious, is it because you've had more testing, results have come in, or is it a question of people violating social distancing rules or going out for essentials? What do you attribute the rise in the numbers to?
Okay, we have a program wherein we're allowing workers to return to the city of Baguio.
Okay.
And in fact, we were able to detect 2 workers with COVID-19 cases, positive case. So another is returning Baguio residents. We were able to detect because everyone has to go through a triage. Mm-hmm. Third is itong OFW. In fact, when we started the OFW sometime in April 17, mm-hmm. wala pang 16 na nakakarating na OFW. We already mm-hmm. detected immediately 2 OFWs directly coming from the U.S. who are positive. And of course, we also have local transmission, especially in our Baguio General Hospital. And one another is the recent in Pines Hospital.
No. So, I'm curious, Mayor. Okay, Mayor, I'm curious, the 44 COVID positive cases in Baguio City. How would you describe these cases, Mayor? Are they asymptomatic? Are they mild? Do you have some residents that are in ICU?
Wala pa naman. We never had any incident wherein we have patients in ICU except for that one particular death. Mm-mm. Yung second death, actually, it's not caused by the COVID-19 kasi ang baba ng viral load niya. She had a stroke.
Okay.
She had a stroke.
Uh-oh. All right.
And she was asymptomatic.
Yeah. Uh-oh. So the general profile of all your 44 cases in the city is relatively mild asymptomatic. It's a general profile. Tama, Mayor?
Tama.
Okay.